The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
The WWE World Championship will be defended here tonight in what promises to be an amazing matchup.
The expectations are high, Michael, but given who's involved in this match, I'm sure it will not disappoint.
And for him, he's looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight not only makes him champion, but can change his whole life as well. Once you get gold around your waist, that's when the big bucks start coming in.
The title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Byron, tell me, is tonight the night the champ gets knocked off his perch?
I'm not ready to go there yet, Michael. I know a lot of people are predicting a title change here tonight, but I'm not so sure about that.
Introducing the challenger from Punjab, India, weighing in at 238 pounds, Jinder Mahal. Introducing the champion from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, the phenomenal AJ Styles!
Don't even think about going anywhere. And we're ready to go, folks.
I'm told the standing room only signs went up early for tonight's card, and I'd say this match is a lot of the reason why.
Plenty of WWE history has taken place here in Boston, and you can't help but get the feeling that this match will be no different.
Tell us about AJ Styles.
Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
He's defending his championship all day, every day. He knows he can't afford to let his guard down for even a second.
Look, I know it's easier said than done, but he just needs to use his ring experience to endure the initial storm to remain the champion in this one. Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Six.
Stay down, man.
Cutting it close here, guys.
What a coward. He's trying to get himself counted out, Cole.
Hoping to end it early.
AJ Styles got him there.
Keep your eye on this one. Looking for the finish.
He'd be smart to stay put there.
That one fails to connect.
Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed.
A stretch that would make Stu Hart blush. Battling to get the upper hand. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
The challenger's taking on some offense. You can bet he's not going to let this golden opportunity slip so easily.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Two.
Look out!
One.
Back in from the floor.
Two.
And he comes crashing down. He connects with a beautiful moonsault. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Calf crusher!
He's looking good now, guys.
But now, can AJ Styles capitalize?
Nicely done as he gets out of the submission.
Color me surprised, Michael. I did not see that one coming.
He needs to capitalize on it now.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore. AJ Styles got him there.
He's in trouble.
He wants no part of this.
One of the most effective drop kicks you'll ever see.
The challenger's championship dreams are fading quickly.
It looks like he's starting to feel the pressure of competing in this championship match.
Guys, it's a wonder he's even able to stand at this point. If I'm the referee, I'm seriously considering stopping this match.
AJ Styles got him there.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.
AJ Styles is going up.
Look at this.
This should do it right there.
Styles looks like he wants to do it all by himself.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
AJ Styles continues the head games.
It's a long way down from there, Cole.
Stop. Ushiguroshi.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
That is exactly what AJ Styles needed.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
AJ Styles is fired up in this one.
AJ Styles got him there.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Look at this.
They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
This might be the end of the road for him, Byron.
Well, if he can't get back to his feet, you're absolutely right.
Styles looking to end this thing.
Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Saw that one coming. He goes for the quick pin attempt. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
Oh, that'll break the hold.
Nice move, Cole. I did not see that coming.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Oh, no, a counter.
Boom! What impact by the modern-day Maharaja. But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Jinder Mahal about to end this thing. He's got it hooked for the Colossus.
To think, I almost wrote him off for him.
His shoulders are down. The WWE Championship is on the line. He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
AJ Styles got him there.
This could mean trouble.
Suicida.
This one is over.
The WWE Championship is on the line. It's about the prestigious world title. That's why these men are putting their bodies, their careers on the line tonight.
Six.
Great offense by AJ Styles.
One. Two.
The champ being pushed to the brink.
You have to wonder how much more punishment the champ can take.
The number of times we've seen this finisher here tonight is obscene. But I'm guessing we've seen it for the last time. He just doesn't appear to have enough energy to attempt it again.
Clearly, they're both running on fumes right now. And at this point, it might just be a matter of which superstar's tank reaches empty first.
AJ Styles with the offense.
Getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Styles has him up.
Ushiguroshi. Can he finish him off here?
Taking him a while to get up here.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
He's close to being done here.
AJ Styles is
went for it all there.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Can he score the pin?
One, two, three.
The champ retains.
eking out a win.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
I think Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.